Hi guys, today we're going to make an Asian noodle soup, which is a complete meal in a bowl. Very nutritious, very healthy, as you can see with all the vegetables packed. So let's start. First of all, we'll start with some boiling hot water. Into this, we'll add some salt and some vegetable oil. And then throw in your spaghetti noodles to boil. Let it cook for 2 minutes and then turn off the flame and cover it with a lid. Set it aside like that for 10 minutes and once you open the lid, you're going to get perfectly cooked spaghetti. Now strain it and keep aside. So we're going to begin by adding some olive oil. We're taking very little olive oil. And we're going to start cooking our vegetables one by one, starting with the onions. Once the onions have cooked, add in the carrot. Cook it for 2 minutes. And then add in the capsicum. Cook it for 2 minutes too. And then throw in the red bell peppers. Cook these for 2 more minutes and then add the mushrooms. We're not going to be adding salt to these vegetables because we're only roughly cooking them. If you add salt to these, they'll release all their moisture and lose their crunch. Now the vegetables are ready and you can transfer them into another bowl and set aside. In the same pan, add some olive oil, add the spinach leaves to it. Cook these leaves for 3 to 4 minutes till they've wilted. And once that's done, you can transfer these into the bowl with your mixed vegetables. After they've been cooked, we'll sprinkle some salt over it and give it a good toss and set aside. Now we're going to make the broth. Add some olive oil to your pan. Over here, I have some finely chopped garlic and some thinly sliced ginger. We're going to add this to the oil and saute till they're golden brown. Garlic has a tendency to cook very fast and we do not want the garlic to burn. So along with this, we're going to add the green chilies and keep stirring because we don't want the garlic to get stuck to the bottom of the pan. This is what's going to make the broth spicy and flavorful. Now we're going to add the coconut milk. Remember to always stir the coconut milk before pouring it into the pan. You must add the salt at this point. Keep cooking it and bring it to a boil. Once it has come to a boil, add Szechuan sauce to it. Mix it well and let it simmer. We're going to add some chili garlic oil to this and you'll see how beautiful it looks. You can find the recipe of the chili garlic oil amongst our other videos. Stir it and then add some jaggery to it. Mix this very well till the jaggery dissolves. Add some soy sauce to this and mix it well. As you can see, the consistency of this is very thick. We're going to add some warm water to it. Mix it well, let it simmer, and that's it. Your broth is ready. Now we're preparing the garlic for garnishing. For this, I'm thinly slicing the garlic. In a pan, we'll take some olive oil and we'll shallow fry it. Remember to keep stirring it because you don't want the garlic to get stuck to the bottom of the pan. Once you see them turning golden, you know they're done and now you can take it off the pan. Now that all the elements of this dish are ready, let's start assembling. Take some spaghetti in your bowl and then pour the broth over it. Top it up with the vegetables. Drizzle some chili garlic oil. Sprinkle some spring onions. Garnish with some thinly sliced red chilies Add peanuts and garlic and serve with a slice of lime. There you go, the healthy meal in the bowl is ready. Happy eating!